I feel like big stone went out of my chest and I feel amazing. I'm really, really happy. It was hard final, but at the end it turns out really great. Well, 2016 was pretty great year up until the Olympics, but it's sport, you know, it happens. And for me, it was a mental thing, but hey, life doesn't stop with the Olympic Games. So you have next season and the next season and, you know, next competition, you just give your best. Yeah, for Croatia, this was really amazing. We had an amazing opening, like two quotas. I don't think anyone could dream that. And I joined them, the guys, and I'm really, really happy. It makes the next season for me much more easier and relaxed.